And if you're wondering, where's Waldo? Police tweeted he was found today in a stolen trailer in Wheat Ridge. This is Waldo the dog. He was found in that trailer that was also stolen along with a truck last week in Aurora. Wheat Ridge police say Waldo is okay, and as you can see here, was very happy to see his dad when he came to pick him up.